What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the Jackson Reaction. We're actually live right now. This is a VIP request from C in the chat. This is Echo Freeverse number one. Mike G, thank you for the dono. I got you next, brother. I'm really excited to check this out. I've become a pretty big fan of Echo's, and I haven't heard any of these free verses, so I can only imagine how dope this is going to be. If you're new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate you tuning in. If you like music, true crime, comedy, and sports content, then you've come to the right place. And I do YouTube full-time, so please consider joining my channel or my Patreon. I would truly appreciate your support. And I will put a link to this original video in the chat. So definitely go show Echo some love and let him know that Jackson and C sent you over there. This is Echo Freeverse 1.
Yeah. This is Echo. One take contest. Las Vegas represent. Here we go. Yeah. Listen up and I'ma tell you what you don't know. Dark side like I was the son of Solo. Rookie year but I'm still about to go pro. Got the film and the flow and the GoPro. I'd rather skate than go hit the club. I got a box full of dynamite.
Rookie here but I'm still about to go pro. I like that. Cause like the GoPro, obviously like professional and GoPro. Like shooting music videos.
Lighting it up, it's 1-2-1 beat. I'll be fucking it up. You just know I'm the shit. Two girls, one cup. No chains on my neck.
You know I'm the shit, two girls, one cup.
I know we're down, I'm a name, that's a bet. If you wanna step up to the kid, I ain't that's a threat. You're a secondary character and I'm Boba Fett. Like, see, we are not the same. Cause I rap for love and you rap for fame. And you rap for thugs that don't actually bang. And I rap for nerds that don't ever get laid. Like, hey, everybody sound.
I rap for nerds and don't ever get laid.
But the same, like, hey, don't even understand what you say. Like, bae, you are just making that money off all of those idiots buying this shit. Like, nah, yeah, I might sound a little emo. Never step Curry when I'm stepping to the free throw. More like a wild boy like Steve-O. Gonna be bigger than Kanye's ego. Yeah, he's so damaged, been fucked in the head from the jump. So savage, don't get close. I'ma build these walls up, Donald Trump. Cause I bottled up all these issues since I saw Bradley Cooper in Limitless. I've been looking for a pill just to beat the best until I realized I am already it.
Like Limitless is a dope ass movie too, if you've never seen that. Like such a pretty cool concept to think about if you could ever do that. Man, Mike's killing it in the chat. I appreciate you, Mike. I got you.
Hey, battle back, that's easy. I'm Marvel Kid and you're DC. I'm in my own lane, 27 going out like Cobain. I take charge, no fashion sense. I hate stars. If you really want to care what I wear, don't stare. Go call Jake from State Farm. Like, the hate and I know, but like Echo was whacking that heart up is only a gimmick. We get it now, cut it and stop. Cause this hip hop is only for us and it's not something that you could just step in and do. Judging my life and you don't know you. Man, I'm writing this on the day and night shift. I never sleep till these dreams come true. I'm ripping apart the beat, filling up with the heat. Feeling the start, killing the bars, pulling apart the seams. Like, whoa, everybody stop. I've got the drop. No names, I just did this shit myself. Go back to the lab of Frankenstein, doing laps of the lines, you're taking time. Watch it grow so big, it break your spine. Trying to build something bigger than space and time. Oh shit, what's the take? All the new mainstream sounds like Drake. And I know that they call me fake. I'm not a conscious rapper, I'm just awake. See, I take the cake and I eat it too. And say, fuck the industry, date the truth. Yeah, thank you who listened. Before I'm done, much love, futuristic.
Hell yeah. That was Echo Freeverse 1. I appreciate it. The dono, see, that was dope. I'm definitely going to have to check out the rest of these sometime soon. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I thought he killed that. That was filled with bars, and I only caught probably like 10% of them. Everybody stay safe. Have a happy new year. Go show Echo some love. Let him know Jackson and C sent you. I'll see you next time.
Dad was on the other end, been wandering longer than ever would have imagined, questioning if I could even recognize the reckoning. Angels calling, universe reaching out, fielding dreams, cost nervously breaking down, giving a warning, track coming off the rails, back, gone, tougher than nails. Twice a day, I keep begging my soul's master, meaning many prayers left without a single answer. Yet I keep going, knowing living through disaster, feeling broken on this way to greener pastures, destined for greatness, feeling like a failure. Guess when there's hatred, you really gotta tell your story so that everybody knows it's what you're going through. And pouring out the mist so that they too can wash away the dew. It's time to make a wish. 1, 2, 3.
What time is it?
What's your rap on the rap?
What time is it?
Time for a new beginning.
What time is it?
It's 11 11.
What time is it?
Time to really stop sinning.
What time is it?
It's 11 11.
What time is it?
Time for a new way of living.
What time is it?
It's 11 11.
What time is it?
Time to really start winning.
All your praying, strengthening the mold. The bigger the gain, don't feel the same. Taking in, forgiving all your pain is the key to disabling.
All systems go, a conscious perception. Become one with everything, become the exception. Let the blister show an honest reflection. Don't hold anything back, no deception.
Ready for change and I'm ready for growth. The window's coming, getting sweaty from approach. In limbo too long, yeah, my bones about broke. The shit that I carry is way heavier than most. Embracing the climb higher up Jacob's ladder. Been living in an opera, but now I feel
this is the road that I was needing to go. Just forget the negativity and be the person that you wanna be. It's all about the good vibes of that good life.
My whole life I've wondered why, what it's like to just give up. But I got no quit in my heart. I got ambition in my soul. Never let life take me down. I turn my frown upside down. Turn myself around.
Sometimes my head runs amok. I can't.
When I look up at the sky, I just wonder.
Chase. I don't know what to say.